Here's your 41 Action News update.
I'm Kevin Holmes. Here are your top stories for Friday, October 25th. Local GM workers will head back to work Monday. This after UAW chapters agreed to a four-year deal with GM. The deal passed by 57%. Local workers walked off the picket line as soon as the results were announced. Up next, UAW will focus on talks with Ford and Fiat Chrysler to secure new deals there. Repair work underway on the Beardsley Road Bridge. That bridge shut down in August 2018 after a fire started at a homeless camp caused major structural damage as well. Work includes structural repairs to the bridge along with new lighting, slope repair, and pedestrian fencing on both sides. Crews hope to wrap up work this coming spring. The Chiefs making it official. Patrick Mahomes ruled out on Sunday. He's nursing a knee injury he suffered last week against the Broncos. By the way, you can only watch the game on your 41 Action News station, your home of the Chiefs Sunday night. Your forecast is next with Gary Lezek.
All right. Hey, Kevin. 55 degrees Saturday, a slight chance of rain over towards Sedalia and Clinton. 58 degrees on Sunday night football for tailgating and then in the 40s, maybe even dropping to 30s for the game. 52 on Monday. And then look at that, a chance of rain or snow a few times next week. Ouch. So the pattern is a changing as we head towards November and Halloween and trick or treat. Remember, get your news or weather every time, anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB. Add our channel and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.